All right, guys, a little slider workout for you. Our goal is to get a full body workout in using your very favorite prop, the gliders or the sliders. So you can use paper plates, or if you have a hardwood floor, you can use towels if you don't have a set of these, but these are pretty inexpensive. They run around $5 at like your local Marshalls or TJ Maxx or even Target. Pretty easy. I have hardwood floor, so I'm gonna use the felted side. You can also use this hard surface on carpet. So let's set these to the side for right now and get warmed up. Take your feet wide, turned out, big inhale. Take it, inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale, one more. Big inhale, exhale, little pulses down, pulse down. Navel pulled in, shoulders rolled in back, down, down. Thighs tracking out to that second, third toe. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, four more, 4, 3, 2. We're gonna go to the right side lunge, take it center, same thing. Right side lunge and center, let's speed it up. Take it over. Out, over, out. Keep that core pulled in, nice and tight, shoulders down. Four more. 3, 2, 1. Hold center, pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Slow to the left. Take it over two, and out two. Take it over two, and out two. Speed it up, over. Out, over, out. 7, 6, 5, four more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse right here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab one slider. You're gonna put it right underneath your right foot. Ball of your foot is going on that slider. You're gonna take it back out. This is your stabilizing leg. Take it down. Hold it here. Core pulled in. So I want you to get used to this tucked tailbone, heavy tailbone. So the tailbone's pulling you down. Go eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5. We're gonna pull it into the left in 4, 3, with resistance, 2, 1. Start off slow. Pull it in 2, slide out 2. Pull it in 2, and out. Arms are optional. In, and up. Pull it in, out. Let's speed it up. Pull it in, out. Always thinking about that core. Pull up through the crown of your head. Pull in, out. Go 8 more. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Hold it out right here. Find that pulse again. 8 more. You have 8, 7, 6, and the weight's gonna go in that left foot. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, weight in that left foot. Hinge over right here. Point that toe, you're gonna slide it back. Back for 2, take it out 2. Burn through this left side. Take it back 2, and out 2. Take it back, core pulled in, hips are square. Take it back 2, and up. Let's speed it up. Take it back, out, back, out. Little balance challenge here. You can always take those hands out in front of you. 4 more, 3, squeeze through that glute to the back. Hold it back right there, little pulse. Pulse down, 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 down. Pause down. Down. You're burning through this left quad. Squeezing through that back glute. 3, 2, and one. Come up. Switch that glider. Big inhale. Slide down. Find that pulse. Pause down. Down. Reset. Navel pulled in. Tailbone heavy. You have 8 pulses. 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, and we pull in slow, 2, 1, pull it in slow, pull it in 2, and up 2, pull it in 2, squeeze, and up, pull it in, and up, pull it in, 2, and up, let's speed it up, take it in, out, in, out, up, and down. Shoulders out of those ears. Work through that burn. Go 8 more, you have 8, 7, we hold low in 6, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold low right there for 8, 7, 6, with intention. 4 more, 4, and the weight goes in that right leg. 2, 1, weight in that right leg. Take it back 2. Side 2. Take it back 2. Hands can come to prayer. Take it back, squeeze, side. Back, squeeze, and side. Take it back, and up. Take it back, and up. 4 more. You have 4, 3, 2, hold it back. Little pauses down, press. Press down, back, down, back. Push, push. Press, press. Still working into this quad. Squeeze through that glute. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out a little bit. Woo! If you want, you can grab a chair. You don't need one. Don't have to have one. Feet are parallel. Pull up, roll your shoulders back. Slide down. Find a little pulse right here. Pulse down. Down. Heels are flat right now. Tailbone is tucked in. Navel pull in. Pulse down. Down. Pulse down. Down. 4, 3. Right leg goes out. So the foot that your slider is under. So we're gonna have this single leg pulse going. Your torso is proud. Pulse down. Down. Pulse down. Down. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, it's gonna go to the side, same thing, pulse down, down, pulse down, down, work into that standing leg, find that burn and keep it there. Give me 8 more. You have 8. I'm getting breathy. 7. It's okay to breathe heavy. It's your body responding to the work you're doing. 4, 3. It's going to the back. 2, 1. Take it to the back. Pulse it back. Back. Shoot it back. Shoot it back. Okay to have a little bit of a hinge here. Protect your spine. Pulse back. Back. Go 8 more. 8, 7. Woo! 6, 5. 4 more. We have 4, 3, 2. Hold it back right there. Lean into that front leg. We're going to pull the back leg in. In. Out. Pull You have 8, 7, 6, 5. We're gonna hold it in 4, 4, 3. Hold it in 2. Hold it in. Keep that toe up. Pulse down. Pulse down. Down. Press those hips back. Pulse down. Down. Keep breathing. Go 8 more here. You have 8. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. 4. 3. We're still going to hold low in 2. Hold low right there. Pivot that foot. In. 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 And I'll turn so you can see what I'm doing. In. Stay low. Squeeze. And squeeze. In. In. You have 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Shake it out for a second. Big burn there. Foot goes underneath that left, or the slider goes underneath the left foot. Whew. How we doing? Find those flat feet. Knees are parallel. Heavy tailbone. Navel pulled in. Remember all the things. Tight core with intention. Pulse down. Down. You got it. 8. 7. 6. 5. And that left foot goes forward. 3. 2. 1. Left foot forward. Find that pulse. Working into that right quad now. Pulse down. Down. Pulse down. Down. Is your core tight? Shoulders down. Pulse down. Down. Squeezing through this quad as well. You have 8, 7, 6, and it goes to the side. 4, 3, woo, 2, and 1 to the side. Pulse down. Down. Pulse down. Down. Squeeze through that glute. Pulse down. Down. 8. 7. 6, and it goes to the back. 4 more. 4. 3. Work through that burn. 2 more. 2. 1. It goes to the back. Pulse it back. Back. Pulse back. Back. Obviously, I have a little limited space here, so I'm adjusting my standing leg. You should be adjusting that moving leg. Pulse back. Back. Give me 8 more. You have 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Hold low right here. Pull it in. Reach. Pull it in. Back reach. In. Back reach. Work through that burn. Holy cow. In. Back reach. Pull it in. Back reach. In. Back reach. Squeeze through that glute. Go 8 more. 8. 7 and you hold it in. 6. 5. 4. 3. Stay low. 2. Hold it in right there. Find a pulse. Push those hips back. Navel pulled in. Pulse down. Down. Keep it going. Pulse down. Down. You got it. Down. Down. You should have this nice optimal spine, long spine from your neck down to your tailbone. Pushing those hips back. 4 more. 4. 3, and we squeeze that knee in. 2. 1. Hold low. Squeeze it in. In. It's a pivot. In. In. squeeze and squeeze. You have 8. 7. Get a little lower. 6. 5. Sink a little lower. 4 more. 3. 2. 1. And 1. Shake it out. Nice job. You're going to grab both sliders. Going into a little plank work here. Each slider is under a foot. I have my mat set up. So my hands can be on my mat, my feet can be on my sliding surface. So make sure you just have it set up for what's right for you in your space. Take those hands down, you're gonna find a straight arm plank and just hold. Find your breath. Keep breathing. Pulling up between those shoulder blades, contracting through the quads, the glutes and the abs. You have 8, 7, 6, 5. In 4, we pull that right knee in. 3, 2, 1. You pull the right knee in. Pull it in nice and slow. Take it back. Pull it in. Take it back. Pull it in. Take it back. And in. Back and in. Let's go left side. Take it back. Left side in. Reach. Pull. Back reach. Pull. Back reach. I hope you can see me. I didn't really check this position. So sorry if the only thing you can see is my legs. Both legs. Back. Pull it in, back reach, in, back reach, in, back reach. This is working those shoulders too. 8 more, 7, 6, and we get a little stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. Take a little stretch. Catch your breath. Woo! I should have got a water bottle. Take a break if you need it. Tuck your toes. Get your feet back on those sliders. Your right leg is going to go out to the side, then center. So we've got that knee pull and then extension out. 4, 3, 2, take those legs out. Knee pull in to the side. Pull it in to the side. Try to keep those hips nice and still. Four more. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Other side. In, out, to the side. Pull it in, out, reach. In, out, reach. 4 more. 4. 3. 2 more. Last one. Nice job. Take that stretch. We're gonna switch over. Whew. Work those arms a little bit. You're gonna take your sliders, put them underneath your heels. Whew. My hands are sweating. All right, sliders are underneath the heels. Hopefully you can see this. You're gonna push up, lift those hips up. Tricep dips down and up. Keep your core nice and tight. Down and up. Down, press up. down and up. Eight more. Seven. Six. They should be firing up. Keep those hips up. This is tough. Three. Two. One. Hold it up. Take that right leg out. Pull it in. Out. You want to pull it in. Use that hamstring. Pick those hips up. Your arms are still working. Reach. Pull. Reach. Torso tall. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Squeeze. Four. Squeeze. Three. Two. One. Left side. Take it out. Out. Pull it in. Reach. Pull it in. Find that resistance. Take it out. Pull it in. Four more. Four. Three. We're going to alternate in two. Those arms are burning. I know. Take it right. Right. Left. Right. Keep those hips up. Working those hamstrings. Eight. Seven. Six. Get those hips up. Four more. You can do it. Four. Fight for it. Three. Two. One. Drop the hips down. Roll those wrists. Woo. Shake it out a little bit. Going back to your planks. Roll those wrists out. Be gentle with them. Be gentle with those feet too. Come back to your plank position. So slide those sliders back. We're going into pikes. So you're gonna think about pulling up with your lower abs. You're gonna pike up into a V and then back out into a plank. These are tough. I want you to go at your own pace. I have a tendency to rush them a little bit. If you're going half the speed, twice as slow, whatever. Go at your own pace. Get as many reps in as you can. Take those legs back. Here we go. Pick it up. 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 Use your breath here. Pull. Eight. Seven. Six, five, four, three, two. Last one, pike for it all the way out. Drop your knees down, press back. Move your sliders out of the way. You're gonna come on your side. I'm on my left side so you can see. My knees are stacked. I'm gonna rotate so my shoulders are square with the floor. We're gonna go into some push-ups in this position. Pull your abs in. Down and up. Down and up. I'm bending at the elbows. You can do it by leaning down, that's not work. Keep that torso strong, abs strong. You're gonna go eight more. Seven, six, five, four more. Three, we're gonna take that right leg out in two. Take your right leg out, down and up. Working through that side seat. Core pulled in. Keep using that breath, fight for it. Eight more. Seven, squeeze into that side seat. Six. Four more. Three. Two. One. Nice job. Swing those legs around. Stack your knees. Stack those feet. Square your shoulders up. Here we go. Down and up. Don't just take that torso to the floor. Bend through those arms. Down and up. Core pulled in. You should feel a little oblique work on this too. eight, seven, six, five, keep that chin up, four, three, two, one, lift that back leg up, take it down and up. Working into that side seat. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Nice job. Woo, swing it around. Grab those sliders. We're gonna do a quick glute series. One slider. I'm gonna turn myself this way so you can see what I'm doing. My arms are on fire. Weight is in that left leg. I feel weird with my back too. Maybe I'll go diagonal. Weight's in that left leg. Slide the slider back. Take it back. Lift, down, pull it in. So soften that left leg. Down and in. So a little more core challenge here. Take that left hand, place it on your lower back. Up, lift, down, and in. Take it back. Up, lift, down, in. If you lose track of that slider, no worries. I can do this without the slider. Back, up, down. Pull it in, back, up, down, pull it in, take it back, up. If you're feeling strong, take both hands back. Use just that core to keep your balance. Up, in, back, lift. Last one, you're gonna take it back, pull it up, little lift, lift, core pulled in, your hips are square to that floor. Lift, lift. Straighten that leg. Crowd shoulders. You have eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Bend the knee, poke it up right here. Lift. You can always take those hands back to prayer or hold onto a steady surface. It's all about progress. Up, left, left. Standing leg should be on fire here, too. Four more. You have four. Three. Woo! Two. One. And one. Shake it out. Nice job. Flip around. Grab that slider underneath your left leg. Soften through that right. Take it back. Back. Up. Down, pull it in. When you're feeling stable, feeling confident and strong, right hand goes to that lower back. Keep those hips square. Back, left. Take it back, up. When you're ready for that challenge, both hands back, down and in. Take it back, up, in. Back, up. Lift, in, back, up, lift. Up. Three. Two more. You have one more. Hold it up right there. Little lift, lift. eight more, you got it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Shake it out a little bit. Roll those hips. Woo! Shake it out. It can be hard on your lower back. Take those feet wide. Big inhale, reach up. Exhale down. Again, inhale. Exhale. Up, squeeze. And down. One more time. Take it down. Reach up and over to that left side. And release. Big inhale, up and over to that other side. And release. Hold low right here. Reach down, wrap, or reach toward that left foot. Reach up with your left hand. Straighten those legs up. Right hand walks over. Or, sorry, left hand. Rights and lefts are hard. Take it center. Soften through those knees. Hold right there. Press up. Release down. Press up. One more time. Hold. Drop those hips down a little lower. Shift over to that right side. And left. Back to center. Reach through. Hands down. Hop to center. And roll on up. Nice job.